January 25th. Just in Vectorworks, we had like an hour and a half lecture on what we were doing today. It was crazy brain overload. And then we got to work on it after, but of course, by the time we got around to actually working on it and trying, we've forgotten everything from like the first 5 minutes. So, very interesting, learning lots more about it. It seems fairly intuitive on terms of like what you want to build and stuff. It's just a lot of setting up for it to actually figure out what you want to do. So that's kind of one of the downsides of it. We're almost out of class. We've got like another half an hour or so, and then we'll be on lunch, and then we have construction. We're going to get a crit on our models that we built over the week, and then we're going to hand in our homework that we did. We had to go around and take pictures of sites, and that's about it. Code's pretty boring. Or not code, sorry. Construction. So we're just taking lots of notes, so there won't be anything to vlog in there. Might vlog a little bit on lunch. Sorry, the last week's vlog is late. By the time it's up, this will be irrelevant, but it's going to be up tomorrow. I swear. I'm going to get it done tonight. And this thing keeps popping up. This autosave is driving me nuts. Okay, so class is over. Like I said, we had a lab in building, so really nothing got done. We all just kind of started working on our millwork drawings that are due. I actually thought they were due Thursday. They're due Friday, though, so that's a bit of a relief. Now I'm just on to editing. Constantly editing, constantly filming. So there's last week's vlog that I'm just getting to now, which will be up today. So actually, it's going to be up by the time this comes out. Doesn't matter. Moot point. So here, you know how you see like those little things that's like what I learned today? Well, today I learned don't touch the man, and a bi swing French door is not a gay door. Oh, seriously. My Vectorworks teacher, Wayne, is so funny. He has like these corny little jokes to do with Vectorworks. I'm going to edit. I'm going to fix my material boards. Oh, they're under a pile of stuff. I won't bother digging them out. I'm going to fix those. I might film them or at least take a picture when I'm done just so I can have a reference. And then work on millwork drawings. Okay, it's 8:40 on, what's today? Tuesday night. I just finished doing my material boards and my furniture board. I gotta say, I wish I was more excited about them than I am. They didn't turn out the greatest. I had higher expectations for them. They're okay at this point. I'm just glad they're done. They're due tomorrow, but here they are. So there's the material board. I don't know. It looks good, I guess. My favorite material's gotta be this one right here. It's like a wall treatment. And then there's just my little logo, all my materials. And then the furniture board for it. All in all, I think it looks pretty good. I did like some little write-ups, kind of like an IKEA style, just to tell a little bit about the pieces and why I chose them. Other than that, that's basically all there is to it. I'm just off to APOD now to do my working drawings. I really don't want to go to APOD. Ugh. It's where all the losers and the keeners hang out, and of which I am neither, so yeah. Anyways, I'll spare you the griping, and I'm just going to go do it. So that's it for Tuesday, and I'll see you tomorrow. It's, what's today? It's Wednesday. I should probably do some vlogging before I forget. I don't know, there wasn't really class. We just showed up, handed out our material and furniture boards, and then everybody just kind of left because we're gonna go work on our models or work on our milk drawings. It's whatever anybody wants to work on. Lab day. Okay, I gotta level with you guys. You know that feeling like when you work on something and you feel really good about it, and then you show up to class and somebody else is, and you're just like, you've got to be kidding me. Like, everybody else had so much more materials and stuff, and my boards were like a lot smaller than everybody else's, but I don't know. I'm kind of hoping maybe that my simplicity, I guess, and clean execution is going to be the winner for me, and I'm not going to get it back singing complete, but I have a bad feeling that's what it's going to be, so. Yeah, I don't really care. I'm kind of over it at this point. I'm about to go do CAD drawings. Hopefully they're all just about done, I think. And anyways, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I maybe do some vlogging in APOD or wherever I am doing CAD, depends, because yeah, APOD sucks, but I'll see you wherever I am. Bye! It's Thursday, just in building code. We had our quiz, it went okay, and now we're just working on a project. project we got for next class, not really a project, it's more just like homework. We have to do a PowerPoint, and then she gave us a topic. Ours is fire extinguishers. So we have to talk about fire extinguishers for 10 minutes. Just some random stuff like that. And basically I'm going to go home, work on my millwork, probably come back, get a crit, do laundry, all those sorts of good things. So yeah, basically done for today. Classes have been getting really short lately. Not that I'm complaining, because this is a good thing. Gives me time to work on other things, but I usually don't. I usually put them off and then work on them late at night. So with that said, I'm going to take off and get my stuff done. Just got a crit on my millwork. Focus, there we go. It's not so bad. I just have some minor changes to make. Nothing too drastic. It's gonna take me too long, hopefully. Anyways, it's like almost 2:30. I'm hoping to be done by 3. 3:30 maybe, at the latest, because I still have to go home and get ready. Hence the fancy hair. I did it this morning because I didn't know when we'd be getting out of class, because class actually goes till 5:30 today, so yeah, the party bus is going to be picking us up at 6 or 6:45, something like that. Anyways, I don't know. We had lighting this morning. It was pretty basic. I'm not going to say I know everything because I really don't. Very little that was new information. But yeah, so just millwork. Everybody's trying to fix their stuff and then get it printed before it's due. Okay, it's Saturday, it's almost, well, it is 3 o'clock, and please disregard my total appearance. a little hungover, but we're just working on our model again. It's looking pretty friggin' sweet, if you ask me. We've got, like, our subfloor and our choice.
So we cheated right there.
Yeah, except we cheated under the subfloor. Shh, don't tell June. We ran out of wood, so we just kind of faked it. I hope she doesn't like really press on it or like lift it up and look at it or something.
Thank you, not June. Thank you,
June.
Jimmy.
He just called you Jimmy June. Thanks, June.
Yeah,
we found more wood, luckily. Yeah.
Please hang up and try again.